you judge, trot your horses, please all trot.
Go walk.
Walk your horses, please. Walk.
But when you go from English to Western, it's called down to
riding. At the walk? First, at the walk. Trot your horses now, if you would please. All trot. Walk now. Walk your horses, please. Walk and line up facing your rear mistress, please.
Down there. Okay? Kiss. Don't forget kiss for Canada. Fuck means trot. Right? Make sure we don't twist the green.
The Eagles of Pleasure Maturity 2-year-olds are now lining up.
It's good.
Hey, how are you?
Please have your 3-year-old at the end.
So I saw that she was there. I didn't know you were here.
Yeah. Yeah, are you working today or what are you doing?
Yeah, I'm the intern for Bucks County.
Excellent. This is getting close to your hometown here, are you? Not really?
This
bit.
Is Chester, so it's not far.
Good result for the English Pleasure Maturity 2-year-old. Exhibitor number 95, Kelly Moore from Montgomery County, showing Heaven's Dreamcatcher, received the blue. And number 96, Exhibitor Matthew Bishop from Lebanon County, showing an awesome easy breeze, also received. Congratulations. And let's let these two fine competitors leave, are engaged, before we bring in the next.